doubt, we're gonna do this flawless because... One, I suck at this Easter egg. Two, alcohol.
So how's it going, guys? Today we're gonna be doing a different sort of zombie challenge. I'm gonna start continuing these every week. And I may do ones like these every so often, but I kind of want to, you know, spice up the challenge videos a little bit and not necessarily make them just about the challenge, but also the consequences of failing or failing at certain steps of those challenges. There's consequences for it. Under Eisendrache, we're going to be doing the Easter egg, and the rules are as follows. You have to take a shot every single time you go down. You also have to take a shot for every time that the game ends, for a game over in a failure. If you end the game after you've completed the Easter egg, that does not count. You're allowed to run with 4 classic Gobblegums and only 1 Mega Gobblegum. And those Mega Gobblegums cannot be Perkaholic, Shopping Spree, or Self-Medication. Weapon kits, you have full range on those. Set them up however you want. No glitches or exploits, so you can't use anything that is used to sort of cheat the system and get around it. You have to do everything 100% legitly, and you must complete the Easter egg. If you decide to back out, you must take a double shot. If you're underage, I'm sorry, you're gonna have to find some other ways to change these rules up. But if you guys have anything that you want to like have as punishment for failing or any sort of crazy challenges that you can come up with, please be sure to leave those in the comment section below. So yeah, let's get started. Boy, these Gobblegums, yeah, they're really not gonna help, which is part of the challenge. You know, you can't rely on those. We're not gonna be popping a Perkaholic left and right. So yeah, we got Jack Daniels back here in our shot glass, our Slimer shot glass. I also have a drink here, Jack Daniels and Coke. So let's get this stuff started. Oh boy. All right, here we go. The Eisendrache challenge. We got Nikolai. Of course we got the alcoholic.
Stay away from my vodka.
Also, I should say, I'm a lightweight. So yeah. All right, we're definitely gonna go ahead and get a quick revive. Not right now though. All right, I want to try to get stuff done as early as possible. All right. So let's get moving. We're gonna try to get the storm bow. I'm trying to think of what guns we're gonna run with for the boss fight. Guns and perks. Who knows though? This could be like a very, this could be a very anticlimactic challenge, and then I'd have to, you know, drink much at all, other than just my normal drink that I got here. So we'll have to see. You're taking your sweet ass time, aren't you there, buddy? That's what we don't need here, is zombies taking time. And this challenge is taking time. I need to kind of speed run through this. Because, whoa, Jesus. I do not want your filthy disease, help me. As soon as that alcohol starts hitting me, this is a pretty strong drink, but as soon as it starts hitting me, it's gonna get a hell of a lot harder. Alright, first dragon's done. We're gonna stick around here for a minute, though, and get some more points before we move on. We may want to go for Jug first, before even the bows. Alright, there's the power. Make our way down the stairs slowly. We don't have quick revive. I just realized that. Oh boy. Oh boy. I thought we picked that up. Apparently I forgot to get quick revive. Oh boy, this can make a change for the worse already. We just started. I gotta be very careful. All Going for that Stombo. You're the one that would freaking screw me over there. Woo! He's a fast one. Double points! Oh, very nice! That's probably the last zombie we need to feed it at that, so probably. Oh, of course! We're still going for those points. Alright, there's Jug.
It is good job these machines are here.
And quick revive. Woo! It's a windmiller! But don't care for those! That's the reason I went down so much in damn Black Ops 1. Those friggin' windmilling ass zombies! Alright, got the shield, got Jug, got Quick Revive. Normal gameplay, we would run with Double Tap. We don't necessarily need that. We'll go for Speed Cola and Mule Kick. I want to run with, like, the KRM, the Stormbow, and a Ray Gun. There we go. Good. Now I'll give us some points here, too. Whew. Getting strong. Yeah, Doctor. Good. Whew. I've been playing too much Infinite Warfare Zombies, so the other day I went back and played some Black Ops 3, and I realized how much I hated the damn movements of the zombies in Black Ops 3 and how easy it is to get trapped in dumb places in this game and in between zombies. While Black Ops 3 is far, far better than Infinite Warfare and, you know, Treyarch zombies will always be better and always have a special place from all the memories and everything else that we've done, but Infinite Warfare has really nailed the movements of the zombies and being able to weave in and out of them and avoid them. I really hate getting stuck on a piece of grass that's sticking up too high in Treyarch games.
You monsters underestimate angry Russian.
Whew. Ow, ow. Goodness. Also, whenever I start drinking, I get very, very tired. I'm like a baby, pretty much. Whenever I drink my bottle, I get sleepy. This is the longest dragon charge I think I've ever had to do. There we go. You're the last one. Alright, good. So now let's go work on upgrading our Stormbow. We're gonna go ahead and go straight for the one that is down on the rocket pad. Almost on the floor. I forgot to get the damn thingy! Forgot to shoot the damn thing! We missed. We missed again. Wait. 1,000 points there. There's the one. Thought we'd get it. Got that one? Yeah, no, we're not, because I'll probably die because we don't have the Stormbow yet.
Die because we don't have the Stormbow.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get freeze, man. Got it! I'm impressed. I did not think that would actually work. Got it. Awesome. We're already on to the next step. There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's getting spicy in here. Don't know why I did that. Let's go ahead and buy this. Helps me get out of a pickle real fast. There we go. Let's see if we can go ahead and get this one. Majority of the time, this takes me several shots. And this time will be no different. There's always a zombie coming up right there! Alright, we got it. Let's go ahead and go down to the rocket pad. Liquid venom! Just passing on by, excuse me. Don't miss. Alright, we got it. Oh, we suck again! Every time. What do you do? Can't aim worth the shit. You don't know how a boat works? That's a drop! You gotta count for the drop! There we go. Now we'll get a little bit of max ammo, which will then be really nice. I like that. I like the max ammo. It's real good. Oh, yes. To Chinatown. What? Oh, the fire is so bright. Oh. All right, we got the reforged arrow. That's good. That's real nice. Mm-hmm. Very, very good. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and pop it down here. Shaboomy. All right. I'm gonna go make a drink real fast. That's probably way too strong. That was a lot of Jack. Whew. Still tastes good though. All right, so we're back in this. So we charge up the bow here. We'll get a Panzer in 2 rounds. So we got enough here to charge the bow. So that's good. We're doing good. Whoa, that trips me out, man. Whoa. But yeah. Oh shit. Shield. Let's go ahead and pick that up before we down ourselves. We get screwed in the process. Thank you for that. Oh, these points, they look glorious. Alright. Let's kick some ass. Jesus. One shot. Alright. So we got our storm bow now. See, so we got mule kick now. That's good. There we go. All right, there's our first one. So let's get this crap started. It's not the power. Let's go check globe. That's what I mean right there. Got stuck on a zombie. I don't get that. I hardly ever get that one there. It's weird. That's a good one. All right, give me that one now. Give me that one. I would like. All right. Hell yeah. There we go. I think we screwed up on money.
For this.
Got to go back in time, but we can't do it right now because we gotta wait for that damn rocket. So might as well take a few drinks here. How are you? How's your day going? Mine's going alright. Being chased by a few zombies, so no, nothing out of the ordinary. A day in the life. How are we gonna get out of that area? Alright, let's get the fuses. Okay. Pick up that. That. Circle, circle, lightning. Easy enough. Circle, circle, lightning. But we have no way of getting out of here. Yeah, we have no way of getting back.
This didn't go well.
Yeah, I think if we get the code entered in before we get the buzzer, I think it still counts. So let's go. I feel like Big Eagle. Circle, circle, lightning. Circle. Circle. Lightning. Probably could have checked. Oh. Got it. Alright, it's probably gonna be globe now. Awesome, it's right here. Alright, and we just need one more. Surprisingly, this worked out! Cured! I did not anticipate that working at all! I would normally pick that up, but we're on the challenge, so we're not going to get those. And we pop these in here. Switch you back over. Q. While we're teleporting, we can take a couple more drinks. Activate the coronarium there. Hey, we got one of those back there. Got our Keeper Sigil. Or Blackstone Sigil. Whichever one you prefer. Doing alright. Moving a little slow. I can feel the liquor seeping into my brain. Can definitely feel the sleepiness. I will take a very good nap after this. Did we just travel through time? The storm exists only to consume Helpings. Why won't you die? Good. We still got a freaking pistol here.
Run, zombie!
Oh, we didn't hit the switch. Shit. Dumb. Stupid. Alright. Let's go. Could have done the freaking games while I was down there. I hate whenever I realized I could do something or I should have done something right after I've done something that screwed it up and I can't do it because I don't have enough money. D circle rocket lightning. 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 Got it. Oh, that's real nice. It'd help if you actually aimed at them. You know? Monkeys would be nice. Definitely ray gun. And KRM. Woo! We're gonna wanna have the KRM and it says. That doesn't make any sense, Treyarch. That's the kind of stuff I'm talking about. The dumb wall clips. The fact that I got stuck right here and couldn't move. in that direction when there was a zombie on my right and a zombie on my left, but I can't go forward.
Where is your logic?
Yeah, let's go ahead and pick up the carrion. If we can remember where it is.
I am satisfied.
Alright. Now we're gonna wait until the rocket test fires, so that way we can do the Ragnarok piece and get that done and over with. I threw a grenade. Why did I do that? Why would you do that, man? I'll take a drink here. Steen underdruck! Steen schlag. Yeah. Be aware. Sorry for any Germans. I mean, technically it's in my bloodline, so. Maybe? I actually think it's Stein. Not Steen. Ain't that now, Rocket Man? By the way, speaking of, I have not seen Rocket Man in ages. If you've never seen Rocket Man, I would highly recommend looking it up and watching it, because it is a fantastic and hilarious movie. I'm probably gonna look it up after I play this and watch it as I fall asleep. So join me! Grade A content here. Falling asleep whilst playing, waiting for this rocket to go off. Wake up! This is absurd! It's been like 10 minutes! Finally! There we go. Got it. So what the hell are we doing? Because I completely forgot, because I waited friggin' like 15 minutes for that damn rocket to go off. We were typing in the code. In the rocket pad area. That we just happened to run away from. And after we get this, we can start hitting the box. It's wasting all our money. So that's what the box is. Just a random friggin' box that takes all your friggin' money. Carrium's two shot. Possibly three. Or I just suck at aiming.
I think it's that one.
Pistol's doing us no good right now, so. I said KRM. I think I meant HVK. Did I say HVK? Whew. Alright, but now we need to get 1,000 points. Now, the question is, do we dare? Do we dare? Type in this code, because the last rocket test fire took us 15 damn minutes. I keep adding on like 2 to 3 minutes. It took like 10 minutes for the last rocket test fire. So, do we wait or do we go? Screw it, let's do it. Alright, so we got Rocket D Lightning Circle. Rocket D Lightning Circle. Rocket D Lightning Circle's last. Circle! Circle! Rocket D Circle. Rocket D Lightning Circle. There we go. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, we got it. Finally, we're moving on to the next step. Forever. Blah, blah, blah. Hello, Dempsey! Very nice. Haven't had to take a shot yet or anything. Whew. I'm feeling it though. Those shots came into play. I'd be. That was very bright.
Get the hell out of my way, dog.
Alright, let's go craft the Ragnaroks. Yeah, especially since it's a dog round. Can't do anything. If there is to be more bloodshed, then there should be a lot more. Panzer! What are you doing here? Oh, Jesus. Is there two Panzers? I thought I just saw two Panzers. I was about to be like, no, sir. After this one, we will charge up our shield or get a new one. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. That's enough. All right, he's moving on to the next location. Let's go get a shield. Doing good, doing good. There we go. Maybe the last one where we get a Panzer. It's just, this always tends to be the one where he just drops in behind me without any notification at all. Another max ammo. Very nice. Let's go ahead and reload. Doing good on points. All right. We're on to the last one here. All right, let's be on the lookout for that Panzer. I hear it. He's coming. All right, we got him. All right. Doing good. Doing real good. I think that deserves a drink. I do not want your filthy disease helping. Soon as we get this keeper sort of cutscene here, we'll take a couple of drinks here. I get so damn sleepy whenever I have drinks. It's the worst part. I was like, dude, you should come party with us. You mean, like, have a slumber party? That's what's gonna happen if you give me alcohol. I'm gonna have a slumber party. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna pee real fast. Because, you know, like a normal human being, so when you consume liquids, you have to release the liquids. So that's what's gonna happen. Okay, I'm back. Let's try to hit the box a few times while this is going through. I need to try to get rid of the HVK and get a ray gun. Ray gun and monkeys would be optimal, but ray gun's just fine. I can't see. This is normally when things go wrong for me. Monkeys! Gotta be careful. Remember, it's Treyarch zombies, not Infinite Warfare, so the... the moving mechanism is not the same. I think you guys are the last few here. You guys are some fast asses. Haymaker. We're gonna swap that out for the carrot. And it looks like it's on the rocket pad. Yep. Can't use it quite yet. So dumb. Pack a puncher. What the hell? You know what gun I really miss in Black Ops 3 was the Ray Gun Mark II. Surprised they didn't put that in here. I know we have the Mark III, but Mark II, special place in my heart. Get out of here, zombies. Anydale Ray. SVT or SVG. No way. We do not want you. Alright. So here's the things that have to happen here. I need a ray gun. I need to pack a bunch of ray gun. And I need to get aftertaste. Those are the chain of events that have to be set in motion. Don't do it! Whew! Alright, so we're ready for the boss fight as far as all that setup goes. We're not ready, though, for ammo and weaponry. Let's go ahead and use this HVK. And get some crazy points. There we go. Last zombie. All right, let's go back to the box. Come on, the ray gun. I haven't had to take a shot yet, so that's good. If we end up not going down at all, I'll take a victory shot for sure. And then immediately snooze afterwards here in the box. That is in the worst possible spawn location.
But I highly doubt we're gonna do this flawless because one, I suck at this Easter egg. Two, alcohol.
Ray gun, there we go. All right. We just need a pack-a-puncher. Oh, Ray. How many days we have seen together? So many! Whew! Let's wait till this is done. Do not hit me, asshole! Gives me some good cover here. Alright! Going to the boss fight! Let's do this! Wait. Aftertaste, there we go. All right, here we go. We're going in. As soon as we get our shield broke, we didn't have to throw a monkey out, get a brand new shield, get a new shield. Zero gravity just kicked in. Scared me. Boss fight time! I'm gonna finish the drink real fast. Whew! Alright. This is gonna be the point of success or failure. Two very obvious choices. But liquor is involved. Here we go. I feel a little naked just because we don't have stamina. I normally run with stamina in this boss fight. So, like, I'll run with stamina as my fifth perk. I think we're okay, though. The panzers are really what I'm nervous about. There we go. Because that normally screws me over. Got one down. I'm on fire here. I don't like it. I don't like being on fires. All right, we got him. There we go. Doing good. One more round of panzers, so that'll be nice. I'll feel a hell of a lot better once we get done with the panzer section. Those damn things just... super quick work of him. Alright, here we go. Final section of panzers. Well, he landed right next to us. Those damn explosives. Oh, Jesus. Well, he's right there. All right. A little careful. Let's throw a monkey out just to be safe. We're getting low on ammo. All right. Got it. We got this now. Easy peasy. Like I said before, too, if we do this flawless, we're taking a shot for victory. Hell, I'll do a double shot for a flawless victory. Fucking Mortal Kombat shit this stuff. Also, I apologize, too. I tend to get more vulgar. I could have sworn we had more dojis. Oh, here they are. Oh my goodness! It is now beyond doubt that your actions pose a threat to the workers. All right. Let's get this done. Double shot on the way. Flawless!
A dangerous device, but if...
Flawless! This Easter egg was just amazing. Goodness. Whew. Flawless victory. He's still alive. Hell yeah. All right. So that has been my zombie challenge for this week. It's been a fun one, very, very out of the ordinary for me. But if you guys would like more, I guess, sort of zombie challenges theme like this, where there are repercussions for failing certain steps, not always necessarily alcohol, But definitely an alcohol is a big factor and something that could really hinder your gameplay. Please be sure to leave a like, leave a comment down as well. Let me know what sort of things you would enjoy seeing me try, you know, as far as punishment goes. Yeah, but as always, thank you guys so much for watching and all the support. I'm gonna go take a nap because that double shot is gonna hit me very quickly. But as always, again, I'm pretty sure I just said this. I did. Thank you for the support. And as always, I'll see you in the next video.
Good to see you, Tank.
Oh, before I go too, we're gonna go ahead and end this game mode here so we can at least have one. We're gonna make sure we have flawless. We're gonna leave the game so that way it actually counts. Can't forget to do that. Whew. Alright, so yeah, all perks. Awesome. So, here we go. Game over. Perfect game. Alright. Oh shit, I need to stop recording.